SK Comics 1 here, back with another haul video. And in this haul, it's all Batman books. Only three, but all Batman related. I decided I might start take I might take a break from collecting Amazing Spiderman. Start working on a small Batman haul run, and start collecting like some minor first appearances and stuff. So. This is a minor first appearance, Batman Shadow of the Bat number 1. Got this from Silver Age Nostalgia, already showed it in a video. But I don't know if I mentioned it, but this is the first appearance of Victor Zsasz. So if you're collecting Batman, it's a nice little minor key to have. It's also a first appearance of Jeremiah Arkham. So yeah, got that. Next book here is, Check the Comics number 585. This is the first, another minor villain first appearance of the Rat Catcher. Sounds pretty silly for your power to control rats, but Grant and Brie Favo are a great team, and they create a lot of great villains, like Scarface, Zsasz, Ventriloquist, Cornelius Sturck, and Rat Catcher. Comics number 474. This is the first modern appearance of Deadshot. First appearance of him in his costume. He first appeared in Batman number 59. And he wore some weird western suit. And he had a revolver. And in that issue, he's put in jail. And he doesn't appear all the way again until this issue. In this issue, he breaks out of jail. Gets his new costume.